我哋有一個 backdrop poster， 想你簽一簽個名先啊。
嚟啊！OK， 各位朋友，今日咧係代表住新冠嘅 Hotchi Hard 代言人，思穎咧嚟到現場支持我哋噶。So ladies and gentlemen, today we have Natalie Tong, all the way from Hong Kong, our one and only, our brand ambassador of Shakabutsu Mochi Hara, to be here with us, alright, just to share with us and also to support us. Thank you.
多謝啦！我拍緊劇嘅時候嚟拍咗呢個廣告啦，咁嗰個都係突然間抽少少時間，咁跟住就翻嚟咧，嗰感覺好似翻返屋企咁樣啊！因為我記得我第一次係嚟開香港去做宣傳嘅地方就係馬來西亞，咁嗰時候咧，好開心啊！因為佢哋有睇我嘅劇集啦，每一次嚟咧，佢哋都買好多嘢食俾我啦，然後拍嘢嘅時候同啲工作人員佢哋個個都好熱情，都我嘅感覺好似每一個都係同我好熟咁樣，咁所以呢一度俾我感覺就好似我第二個屋企咯，同埋好掛住呢度啲嘢食。哇！每一次爸爸都同我講話，你記住買啊，你記住買啊！
我知啦，榴蓮啊嘛，咁就每一次都變咗每一次越買越多，係本來都係一盒嘅，跟住一路買上去就，其實買五盒都好啊，咁樣，係越買越多咁樣咯。你有冇粉食㗎？
我其實好想食，但係佢次次都話，有啲醋啊，你唔好食咁多啦，咁佢就食咗好多榴蓮。
咁我就話，其實我買唔到咁多個榴蓮俾你嘅，咁不如我直頭我哋嚟。
呢度帶佢嚟呢度玩，諗住帶佢嚟睇下，睇佢中唔中意，就不如你睇下會唔會有時候嚟過嚟呢邊住下咁咯。係我每一日裏面最放鬆嘅時候嚟嘅，咁所以呢個 moment 對於我嚟講係好重要，重要過我嘅男朋友嘅。係，所以我揀我嘅 partner 咧，我會好小心。咁點解我會做呢個代言人呢？係因為我自己以前一直有一個諗法，就係我好冇時間每一日。 翻屋企咧，快啲沖涼就要瞓覺。咁點解我唔可以咧？我可以洗面同沖涼，可以一次過護膚咧咁樣。一直都喺度諗。咁跟住直至到佢哋揾我嘅時候，我發現嚇，點解我嘅諗法佢哋會將佢變成一件真嘅事？咁我就覺得我好中意同呢個品牌合作，因為我覺得日本人佢哋永遠都有一個好追求完美嘅心態，佢哋真係去。 留意顧客嘅需要，雖然佢哋已經有好多呢一類嘅產品，但佢哋仍然會花心機去研發一啲新嘅嘢俾我哋去用去試。咁而呢一個正正就係我哋一啲顧客嘅需要，就點解我唔可以快靚正就去護膚呢？咁所以呢個亦都驅使咗我覺得佢哋真係一家好有心嘅公司。咁所以我就會做咗呢個代言啦。另外就係我真係有去試過呢一個嘅產品。咁 第一次試嘅時候已經覺得哇咁滑嘅，係咪真㗎？真係咦唔係㗎咁樣。咁跟住我就連續用咗，其實我一直都用緊嘅。咁兩個禮拜後咧，我就覺得我個皮膚有啲變化啦，就冇以前咁 dry， 因為我有時候真係太忙，我搽唔到呢一個嘅護膚品。
咦？點解我沖完涼都可以每一塊好乾爭爭嘅感覺呢？咁我就話我個皮膚越嚟越滑喎。咁我有一次拍劇啦，咁我就同我個拍檔，咁佢要拖我隻手，突然間咦拖唔到喎，哇咦做咩事？佢話哇你搽咩咁滑嘅？點解係咪啊？跌咗落嚟嗰隻手，點解會？咁我就嗰下我個心突然間爽咗喺度，跌咗咗喺鞋嗰度，我覺得我啲皮膚好滑。
中意咧一次過洗晒所有嘢，咁我覺得都好適合女士。我自己會揀嘅護膚品咧，就一定係要有天然嘅成分啦。另外就係佢哋一定要係自己要有好多經過一啲嘅測試，俾我去安心去用嘅。咁等於大家都會，我啲朋友會問我，測試過。 咁然之後先推出，咁呢一個其實就係我買嘅護膚品時候，我都會揀一個有信心嘅牌子咯，係啦。咁你只要你揀啱咗之後咧，咁你就好放心，因為佢已經幫你做曬所有安全嘅測試。咁另外就係 organic 咯 ，organic 係我自己比較中意嘅，係天然嘅成分。
Okay, so she prefers organic and natural ingredients when it comes to skincare when she choose a product, right? That's actually very important, right?